everyone, let's take a look at the DXY, the US dollar index. We can see here today it has formed another green candle, like a hammer pattern, followed the two green candles before it. So it's a bounce back from the nearest resistance, which is the formal low here. And now it's facing a resistance, this level, the top of these candles. And also we can see in short term it has formed a W-shaped bottom, the same low here. Very likely for it to re-challenge the resistance here, which is the top of this candle. And currently we are forming the head shoulder pattern, because we can see after drop down from this uptrend line, here is the left shoulder, here is the head, and now it's forming the right shoulder. So even though it will re-challenge the resistance here, in midterm it's still bearish, unless it's kind of going and breaking up from here. Thank you.